7 days actually. It's 5 weeks. Who wins? Adrian Broner or Blair the Flair? Do you watch a lot of boxing when you're at home? Do you study film?
Not a lot, not really. When I started, I was.
Who do you watch the most? Do you watch Mayweather, Pacquiao, Canelo, Pacquiao?
I was watching all those guys. Every time they fight, I watch them. A lot of Roy Jones. I was watching a lot of Roy Jones. A lot of Andre Ward. Bernard Hopkins.
You pick up stuff from them when you watch them, little stuff? And then you adapt it to your game.
Yeah, Marquez.
Marquez, great counterpuncher. Ward's very smart.
Yeah, all those guys.
Who, out of all those names, who would you have loved to fight if you could fight one of them?
I'd say Roy Jones.
Well, how would you do against him in his prime?
He was amazing, man. I love watching him. He was
very cool. Entertaining.
Fast. Yeah, that would be amazing.
That would be. Yeah. You could fight him now. Not the same. Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.